Hi there. Sean and I have just come in from stage one at the Absa Cape Epic. It was a pretty tough day. We knew it was going to be, being a five-star rated stage. It was a bit disappointing for me. I felt that I wasn't very strong today, so we had to sort of readjust, I suppose, how we paced the race and back right off. And Sean rode the front pretty much the whole thing, dragging me around, and it started raining about halfway through, which made it, I guess, pretty treacherous and hard to see, but we just kept plugging away and ended up clawing a few places back to finish 20th on the stage and move up a little bit on GC. So the end of the day wasn't too bad, but would have hoped we could have probably done a bit more today, but it was definitely tough. The stage was won by Yaroslav Kulhavy and Christoph Sauser, the Songo specialised team, so it's tough for everyone. There's guys still coming in, and I think a bit of a clean up to get ready for the next day. And as you can see, it's raining. We're in the tent in the village, just chilling out now and have a little sleep. But it's definitely a tough race. See you tomorrow.